It's fish, not fishes.
Now you're making fun of me?
No.
Oscar the Shark Slayer.
That's what people be saying.
Sweaty.
Here I come.
Ta-da!
And Angie.
Everybody thinks you slayed the shark.
It's everyone's favorite company.
Oscar, did you?
Yeah, exactly how it looked. That's how it is.
And now you can join them at everyone's favorite whale watch.
Come on, here.
I'm Ben Stiller. Hi. Hey, how's it going? I'll tell you how it's going. It's going very well, because I'm about to give you a heads-up look at this new, wild, wild new movie called Madagascar. Madagascar. It's an amazing, fantastic computer-animated comedy adventure from DreamWorks. What is it about? It's about four friends who all live next door to each other at New York's Central Park Zoo. I play the King of New York.
There's one thing I've learned as a lifelong New Yorker. It's never trust your instincts.
And then there's my best friend Marty, the zebra, played by Chris Rock.
I don't know. This place is crack-a-lackin'.
And then there's Gloria. Playing this big, fat, gorgeous hippo is the small, thin, gorgeous Jada Pinkett Smith. You don't mess with Gloria.
Don't make me come up there. I'll get the whooping on both of y'all.
And then there's this guy, the most neurotic animal ever, Melman the giraffe. He's played by David Schwimmer, who we all know from that TV show that I can't remember the name of.
Okay. You know how I have that infection, and I have to get up every 2 hours?
Oh, my. Okay, so we're all happy living in the zoo. Everything's cool. Next thing we know,
what are you guys doing? We're digging to Antarctica. Eh, Utica?
Can you keep a secret, my monochromatic friend?
Do you ever see any penguins running free around New York City? Of course not. We don't belong here. It's just not natural.
We're going to the wide open spaces of Antarctica.
And the fog.
To the wild.
Oh, that sounds great.
You didn't see anything. Right?
Yes, sir.
And then, next thing we know, bam, bam. We're boxed up in crates, similar to the ones that I'm standing in front of. And we're put on a ship to somewhere. We got no idea where.
What is going on?
We're all in crates. It's a transfer! It's a zoo transfer!
Zoo transfer? Oh, no. No, no, I can't be transferred. I have an appointment with Dr. Goldberg at
Melman.
The night. There are
Melman!
Melman! Have to be filled.
Calm down, Melman!
Zoo could afford my medical care. And I am not going into mom.
And then, we wash up on the shore of Madagascar, which is how that ties into the title. Now, where is Madagascar? Well, you make a right on 57th Street, and you go east. And you just keep going east. It's an island off the coast of Africa. It's purple, but not in real life. Not a pretty picture, but it's an amazing movie. Really, Madagascar is unlike anything you've ever seen. You'll love it, trust me. Trust me.
Nature! It's all over me! Get it off!
Shrek 2? What kind of title is that? Hey, what are you doing out here? The party's inside!
time is now to get the movies you want to watch on high-definition HD DVD and Blu-ray discs. At last, the wait is over, and you can see what a high-definition system can really do. Movies in high-definition are up to 6 times sharper than standard DVD, and all that extra resolution makes this look like this.
Wow!
And high-definition DVDs offer crystal-clear sound, which is 3 times better than standard DVDs. And all that extra fidelity makes this sound like this. With Blu-ray disc and HD DVD, there are more ways to experience the movie you're watching while you're watching it. High-definition formats offer seamless menu navigation, so you can change your audio and video settings and access scene selection in easier, more user-friendly ways. This new menu navigation allows you to call up bonus features without ever leaving the movie, plus new exclusive features you've never seen before, like the in-movie experience, where you can dive deeper into the filmmaking process and hear the actors' personal stories while the movie continues to play.
Something you have not seen.
And you can interact with your favorite movies in ways you never thought possible. Plus, discover a whole new world of online extras.
I'm going to show them a world without borders or boundaries, where anything is possible.
Let high definition show you what it can do with movies on HD DVD and Blu-ray disc. The time is now.
In a kingdom full of royal tradition, let Princess Boot Camp begin.
How many curtsies can a girl do?
One young princess has a mind of her own.
I want to be a modern princess.
A niece needs adventure.
Is the man who wants to turn my granddaughter into a pirate.
Time for your adventure.
Enchanting tale.
Fill her up in one.
From the beloved family franchise.
Who are you? Just stay close. Do exactly what I do.
Come on.
You got shipwrecked too, huh?
More like raft wrecked.
This is where you
Princess?
Today, I'm a pirate.
The Swan Princess. Princess tomorrow, pirate today.
The Swan Princess is back in an all-new enchanting tale. But this time, strange visitors have arrived in the kingdom.
Your Royal Highness.
Now, someone must figure out if Count Antonio, the King of Baromeo, and his servant Niccolo can be trusted.
What business do you have for the king?
Keep an eye on him around the clock.
You mean we'll be like spies?
Not like spies. Spies!
Princess Elise, Lucas, and all their friends.
John Bob, get off that lily pad and get in line before I serve your legs for dinner.
Will become the ultimate spy team.
It's time I shared a secret.
Whoa, cool bow ties.
This little feature makes it a bloater.
Whoa, this is so mean. I'm gonna be the best spy ever.
Everything you need is in these packs.
His name is Bob. Jean Bob.
Follow me!
You'll follow the clues.
He'll be coming back with all her gold any day.
Rogers was right.
I knew it!
Uncover the mystery.
Spies! Get them!
And overcome any obstacle.
It's now or never.
That gets in their way.
Did you realize we're going down?
Bullseye. I bow to your superior spy skills.
Swan Princess, royally undercover.
Smurfs and Smurfettes, it's me,